In Rust, crazy things can happen, but this wipe was by far my craziest wipe yet. Without further ado, enjoy the video.
But she believe in shoes and cars, wood floors in the new apartment, couture from the store's departments. You more like love to start. I'm more of the trips to Florida.
After that big scrap run, we decided to run Sulfur Quarry with the diesel we earned.
Where?
Come to... Wait, that's not you either?
No.
Good one?
Not me.
Four man! There's a four man! I killed one.
There's something bad is about to happen to me.
Then, like, they're a real threat.
I don't know what, but I feel it coming. Might be so sad, might leave my nose running. I just hope she don't wanna leave. Don't you give me something bad about to happen to me.
One's dead, one dead.
Why I feel this way, I don't know. Baby.
Got me? I'm out of ammo.
I think of her so much, it drives me crazy.
I'm going to my crossing.
I just don't want her.
Watch out for the pump guy. Pump guy coming in. He's running in behind you. Oh, he's on me! It's the same guys. They live so close. They live so close. We honestly should just take the diesel away because you're gonna come back. Bro, what is going on?
After the super successful stone quarry run, we decided to go raid our neighbors.
Is it all open?
Two more doors.
Left or
is it TC?
Empty womb!
After this garbage raid, our neighbors took helis, so I decided to investigate.
Bro, while you're just talking about that, I just hid in a bush and a full white kid just walked past me. But I have the rockets. I got it secured! I have the rockets secured! Oh my god!
After this, we decided to move bases to the desert.
You ready, JT?
I can't wait till I get you on the floor good looking.
These would be our enemies for the wipe. but they had a farm base, and we wanted to raid it. I needed to farm scrap so we could research Explo ammo so we could raid it. Now for this part, I'm gonna turn off the music because this starts to get crazy.
We're talking in game chat.
You have like.
Wait, he's talking in game chat. Everybody go game chat.
What's that other guy?
Imagine getting graded.
No, I just want to know how. How'd y'all? Y'all got doors?
Yeah, we code rated you.
How?
We code rated. Cause we're good like that. We just code rated you. We code rated.
Oh, y'all got that. No, y'all got that add-on that y'all pay money for.
Yeah, we did. Yeah. How'd you know?
Because.
How else? I don't know. I guess silent explorating doesn't exist then. I guess silent explorating doesn't exist then. You hear that?
Eli, he said he actually believed we code rated them. Eli said we code rated them.
What pack do you buy to code rate somebody?
He said you guys bought an add-on and you code rated us.
Please get away from my farm base. Excuse me, can you get away from my farm base? Get out of my farm base. Thanks for the Ortiz. I like these Ortiz in here.
You won't have them for long, buddy. You won't have them for long, buddy.
Are you raiding back in?
No, we're not raiding.
That was all their stuff in there.
Don't worry.
Can you stop talking? Your voice hurts.
My voice hurts? Dude, I kind of take offense to that, honestly. That was kind of mean.
Please stop. You stink.
I do stink. I'm a little smelly.
You have a million hours in this game. You smell bad.
I actually have 300, buddy. I have 300. I have 300 hours.
Dude, you rated your farm base of guys who had, like, 5 hours sitting in.
Wait, how many hours do you have?
I probably have, like, 3 days.
Really?
My teammates have, like, probably a day. Yeah, so.
I don't believe that,
Man, I don't believe that one. Shut up.
Why are you so mad, dude? I just like this new farm base. It's really nice.
I'm not mad. I just don't like you.
Why am I annoying? What did I do wrong? This is how the game works. I'm just raiding. What did I do, dude? I didn't even raid you. I just sat back and watched.
Your voice hurts.
What does that even mean? My voice doesn't hurt. It's just fine.
What? Your voice hurts. Yes, it does. It hurts.
No, it doesn't.
Bro, all of y'all are under the age of 10 in that basement.
Yeah, you're right.
How do you feel?
I bet I'm taller than you in real life. How tall are you? How tall are you?
Me?
Yes.
Or her. Are you talking to the girl?
I'm taller than the boy, nah, buddy.
Yeah, I thought that too.
You're not taller than me. You're not taller than me.
Yes, how tall are you?
How tall are you, 5'2"?
I'm actually 6'1", buddy.
Well, you're 6'1", yet you're not taller than me.
Exactly. How tall are you?
Dude, and I'm sorry, you're not 6'1", and you're like 11 years old. You're not 6'1",
bro. Bro! I am 6'1". They're shooting at our wall. And now they're actually smoking.
They're
okay.
Smoking. It's safe over here. You can see.
Yep. C4.
I'm just gonna push. Guys, get in the airlock! Get in the airlock! Are you guys all in the airlock?
It's too late.
No, we can't.
Killed one.
I thought y'all said they raided the wrong part.
They didn't. I don't know what he's talking about. They're GLing. I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
Wait, the door! You unlocked the
Go
door.
Out, Jason! Jason! What are you doing?
Oh my god, there's no way.
Oh my goodness.
Yo, this person had a bunch of stuff on them. Wait. Oh, 4AK M2! M2 on this guy!
Wait, what? Let me see!
Well. Me personally could not imagine losing an M2. M249. You should probably spend more time with those 3 days. You should focus more on PvP. Cause that's embarrassing. Here we go again, fellas. Here we go again.
One headed. Bodied and headed.
Are you dead?
No, I'm dead. I'm dead now. Wait, I'm respawning and getting my body. I can't loot it. I got it. I'm in the corner by TC corner. The HV'd.
Bro,
all of us are dead.
HV'd into the corner and everybody was in the corner.
I got an LR. They're trying to HV me again.
I'm on timer.
I have an LR.
Guys, I think this is the time.
Yeah, we're done.
Throwing grenades, but they're missing.
Yeah.
I did so much damage. In the end, they won. But did they really win? They wasted all of their boom just for a couple of their own kits. Anyway, we gave up on the server because we are too busy with Fortnite. Honey, I'm gonna play out what this song is gonna be.
Jason, we told him that a long time ago.
So, unfortunately, on the 6th raid, they had. You think you're funny? Do you actually think you're funny? You're not funny. Danny, is this guy funny? Yeah, exactly. Unfortunately, after the 6th raid, they had taken all of their loot back.
but it's okay. Because
Yo,
in the end...
Should we hop off
Bro, shut your stupid ass!